Another day, another story. The Sermon on the Mountain. Matthew 5 is a chapter in the New Testament of the Christian Bible, and it contains the Sermon on the Mount. This sermon is one of the most well-known and important teachings of Jesus Christ, and it covers a range of topics related to Christian life and ethics. Here are some key points from Matthew 5. The Beatitudes. Jesus begins the sermon by teaching the Beatitudes, which are a series of blessings that he pronounces on those who live a certain way. These include being poor in spirit, mourning, being meek, hungering and thirsting for righteousness, being merciful, being pure in heart, being peacemakers, and being persecuted for righteousness' sake. Salt and light. Jesus teaches that his followers are the salt of the earth and the light of the world, and he encourages them to let their light shine before others so that they may see their good works and glorify God. Fulfillment of the law. Jesus says that he has come not to abolish the law and the prophets, but to fulfill them. He teaches that anyone who breaks even the least of the commandments and teaches others to do so will be called least in the kingdom of heaven. Anger and reconciliation. Jesus teaches that anger and insult are sinful, and that anyone who is offering a gift at the altar should first go and be reconciled with anyone they have an issue with. Adultery and lust. Jesus teaches that anyone who looks at a woman lustfully has already committed adultery with her in his heart. Divorce. Jesus teaches that anyone who divorces his wife, except on the grounds of sexual immorality, makes her commit adultery, and anyone who marries a divorced woman commits adultery. Oaths. Jesus teaches that his followers should not swear oaths at all, but should simply let their yes be yes and their no be no. Love for enemies. Jesus teaches that his followers should love their enemies and pray for those